Hey everybody! In this video, I show you how I used a waffle corn dog maker to cook beef kebabs. I used 1 pound of ground beef, 2 tablespoons of sour cream, parmesan, shredded parsley, green onion, hot red pepper, and seasoning. I mixed the ingredients well, let it all sit for an hour, and then cooked for 15 minutes. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Check the description for more info. Thanks for watching.